Beneath the streets of Gaza lies an underground city, a complex labyrinth of terrorist infrastructure. This tunnel network is how Hamas forced hospitals, mosques, schools, and millions of civilians to shield their militia of terror. Destroying Hamas means destroying this tunnel network.